In this quick tutorial, I'll show you how to add or sync photos from your iPhone to your Apple Watch. I'm using the Series 10 for the demonstration, but the steps I'll show you are identical on other Apple Watches as well, be it Series 9, 11 or Ultra. So first things first, grab your iPhone and open the Watch app. Now your Apple Watch needs to be connected to your iPhone so that you can upload or transfer photos. After making sure that your Apple Watch is connected, scroll down and tap on Photos. Here, you'll see the photo syncing toggle button. Just tap on it to turn it on and you'll see a bunch of additional options are now visible. Here, you can select whether you want to sync memories or featured photos from your iPhone. Below that, you'll see the Sync Albums option. Tap on it and select the albums from which you want to send or transfer photos to the Apple Watch. The photos in that album will be automatically downloaded or synced with your Apple Watch. You can also set the limit for how many photos you want to sync with the Apple Watch. As you can see, all the images that were in the folder I selected are now here on my Apple Watch. And that's how you can add or upload photos from your Apple Watch to your iPhone. If you found this tutorial helpful, then leave a like and subscribe to Wearholic for more useful content like this. I'll catch you in the next one.